City of Charlottesville may be only 10 square miles, but it packs a lot of punch. Consistently featured as a small town with big city options, Charlottesville is full of culture, entertainment, and fantastic food. The University of Virginia serves as one of the area's major employers, as well as the cultural hub of Central Virginia. From frequent opportunities for continuing education to top-notch cultural events, UVA offers plenty of variety for every city resident. Each year, the Cavaliers field nationally ranked teams in soccer, lacrosse, tennis, and baseball. The John Paul Jones Arena plays host to Tony Bennett and his Cavalier men's basketball team. And during the fall, over 60,000 fans pack Scott Stadium on Saturdays to see the Hoos battle the best of the ACC in one of the nation's most beautiful college football stadiums. Roughly a mile from UVA, the historic downtown mall, complete with free Wi-Fi, is an outdoor pedestrian mall lined with eclectic shops, wine bars, music venues, and top-notch eateries. Every Friday from April until October, locals enjoy Fridays After 5, a free outdoor concert series, and a Saturday morning farmers market. Although these events bring out thousands, the downtown mall stays alive 365 days a year, with great restaurants, an ice park, movie theater, and multiple music venues, including the Paramount, the Jefferson Theater, and the outdoor Charlottesville Pavilion. Just steps from the downtown mall, even more shops and restaurants abound. The Warehouse District includes a variety of design and boutique shops and new residential condominiums. The Main Street Market is made up of local eateries, artisan shops, a florist, and an organic butcher. The downtown ACAC has top-notch fitness facilities, a rooftop pool, and serves as a destination for thousands of locals each week. Just a few minutes from downtown and a short walk from the university, Barracks Road is chock full of local boutiques and national chains. Two grocery stores, Old Navy, Barnes & Noble, Banana Republic, and Anthropology, anchor the shopping. But local favorites like Greenberry's Coffee, Staples Barbershop, and the Albemarle Angler allow Charlottesvillians to shop local. Charlottesville real estate options are diverse and ever-expanding. With the city's resurgence in popularity, new infill developments of single-family, townhomes, and condominiums are popping up in select areas where land is still available. However, the majority of Charlottesville real estate consists of established, classic neighborhoods with mature trees and traditional architecture. Several neighborhoods are within steps of either the downtown mall or UVA, but convenience comes at a price. If you're willing to walk or bike a mile, then prices become much more affordable. Nature lovers feel at home in the city with numerous scenic trails, including more than 20 miles on the Rivanna Trail and over 25 city parks. McIntyre Park serves host to a 9-hole golf course, playgrounds, softball, and baseball leagues. And McIntyre's big brother park, Penn Park, has an outstanding 18-hole golf course that hosts the city's annual championship, as well as playgrounds, picnic areas, 8 tennis courts, and an outdoor fitness center, all on more than 250 acres with mountain views. Other city parks offer amenities from green spaces to the newest city park, the Meade Park Water Park. If you're looking to be in the heart of it all, geographically and culturally, then the city of Charlottesville is the place to be.